picture of a female, and then you can get speeds at double and even triple that. And last week when we were out here, we saw a competition pod. Oh, there's a bit of a tail slap, I think. We had a competition pod swimming along at about 9 or 10 knots, which is very fast for mammals of this size.